Twins, back with you today for, as promised, part two of our fun mail from Heavenly Scratchers. Thank you again to them. Hope you saw the one last week. Got them a little bit back, hoping to get a bigger return for them this week. If you have not checked them out, definitely link is in the description. Go check them out, subscribe. They are like the most fun ever. And especially right now, that is what we all need, is just, you know, to have that little break from everything. They are the perfect channel to do that with. You will be laughing and yeah, just so awesome. So please go check them out. We will get to their tickets in a second. Decided to bring out some old school stuff here today. So, you know, got a lot of new subscribers. Some of you probably haven't seen some of my older stuff. So I have, check these suckers out. Yes, they're not Funkos, but Golden Girls candles. How awesome are these? My husband found these last year, surprised me on my birthday with them. Could not even believe it. Didn't know something like this existed. So freaking cool. So I had to bring those out again today. Of course, I do have my Golden Girls Funkos up here too. And then I thought I would bring out my original Golden Girls shirt. This one, again, one that my husband surprised me with. This was not for my birthday. He just found this and got it for me, gosh, probably a couple years ago now. So I love that. Thank you for being a friend. Stay golden. So perfect. Because, you know, I was just that weird child. I did not come into Golden Girls as they got popular in the last several years again. There was kind of a resurgence on some of those cable channels. No, I was just the super weird child that instead of looking forward to cartoons, I looked forward to Golden Girls back when it was originally on TV. So, you know. Anyway, so yeah, thought I'd rock some of my Golden Girls stuff today there. And on to those tickets now. So last week we did a couple of 10s and a 5 because they sent us $50 in total. So this week we have the other 5, Casino Cash. That is a pretty sweet looking ticket. Can't wait to get into that one. And then a big old 20. It's just called 2020. I know I've seen them scratch this one before. So this is a pretty cool ticket. Definitely hoping that between the two of these ones, I can get them just a huge win. Really hoping for a profit for them, just to thank them again for sending over some tickets. You know, like I said, won them a little bit last week. Definitely would like to win them more though. And remember, whenever it's fun mail, you know, either direction, they scratched some of my tickets a few weeks back too. Whatever you scratch for other people who send you for tickets, all of the money is theirs. It goes back to them. Winners and losers, you all send back. So it's just fun scratching tickets from other states. Trading tickets around gives you an opportunity, you know. Don't know when else I'd be able to scratch California tickets. Especially right now, won't be going on any trips anytime soon. So, you know, fun mail is just a cool way to be able to do that. Share stuff around. So $25 for them today, part two. Let's get them a big win, guys. Let's hope for it. Can't wait to get into these tickets. So let's get scratching.
All right, guys, let's get right into part two of our fun mail from Heavenly Scratchers from the California Lottery. We're going to start with that $5 Casino Cash, and we're going to scratch again with the awesome scratcher that they sent us. Love this. And again, if you guys have not checked out their channel yet, please click the link in the description. Go check them out and subscribe. You're going to love them. I guarantee it. So looks like here there's 6 different games. We are just looking to match one of our numbers here to that lucky number to win the prize. And then check this out. There are 1x, 5x, and 10x numbers. So let's hope we can get them one of the multipliers here. Let's just get right in it, guys. Our lucky number in the first game is number 8. Let's see if we can find that here. 36, 17, ooh, and a one-off in the 10X. Come on. All right, game two, we're looking for a 19. Come on, we want to find them a win, guys. Oh, there's my number 31. Ooh, oh, they are just going to keep doing that, aren't they, in these 10X column here. Ugh, rough. All right, game three, this time we want a 14. Come on, 21. 29 and a 22. At least it wasn't a one-off that time. All right, we're halfway through. We want to find them a win, guys. Send them back a bunch of money. All right, we're looking for a 34. Come on. Oh, nope. All right, this time it's a 39 we want to find. We've got a 20. Ooh, a 30. And a 6. All right, last shot on our $5 ticket here. Come on, let's get it. We want a 24. Let's go. Let's find a 24. Ooh, 13. 3. Last shot on this one, guys. 35. Oh, man. All right, so we did not win on the $5 ticket today for them. Now we're going to be moving in to that big old 20. So let's pop this up here, see if we can get this one. Is crazy here. We've got 2020. Ticket number 27. I see we've got a bunch of bonus boxes up here that we're looking to uncover a symbol under. Down here looks like our typical match the winning numbers. And then we've also got 10X, 20X, and 50X symbols. Would definitely love to find them one of those. What I'm really hoping we can find, though, guys, is this win burst, because that would win all 25 prizes. Okay, so we're going to come in a little tighter here. We're going to start with these bonus boxes here. So we just need to find the 2020 symbol, guys, to win these dollar amounts here. Wouldn't that be awesome to get that on this $20 ticket? Any one of those, I would so love to send back to them. So let's see if we can do it. First one would be for a $100 win, and that's a key. Next one is $250, and that one's a crown. The $500 is a wishbone, and that amazing $1,000 bonus. What do we have here? That one's a necklace. Okay, so let's pull back again here, see if we can get the whole play area in here for us, guys. All right, a lot of winning numbers here. Let's hope we can do it. This ticket right here is our final chance to win Heavenly Scratchers. A whole lot of money, guys. I want to do it on this ticket. Let's hope so. Okay, so we want a 5, 44, 12, 6, 42, 39, 32, and a 34. So I feel like we're probably going to get some 20s down there, since there are no winning 20 numbers. But hey, let's just get right into it. Let's win them some money, guys. We've got a 7, of course, because we had a 5 and a 6. Oh, 44. All right, look at that. Second number. We got a match, guys. Not going to be a bust session. I hope there is a big old number under here for them. All right, that's what we like to see, though. We like wins. Oh, another 44. Check that out. All right, 2 wins already. Sweet. We always like to see big ol' wins on Fun Mail, guys. Ooh, found my number 31. That is not one of the numbers, though. 29 or 28. It was a 29 down there. What did I say, though? We were going to find probably a lot of... number 5. That's another win, guys. We have 3 matches now. Liking this. 41. Let's see if we can get them a bunch more matches here. 43. 12, did we have? Oh, we did. All right, 12. All right. So far we have two 44s, a 5, and a 12, guys. Come on, let's keep finding those. 33 is a double one off there. That's what I like calling those. A 3, 17, I think 12 is our only number in the two. Oh, 32, check it out, another match. It's gonna be hard trying to remember where all these matches are, but you know what? That is a problem I love to have, guys. Especially when you are trying to win somebody else a whole lot of money. 23, oh, that's right, no 20s. 14, 21, 27. Ooh, another 44, all right. And we finish with an 18. All right, so we have three matching number 44s, guys. We had a 5, a 12, and was there one more? A 32. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 matches here. Could be $5 under each one, could be a dollar. Don't know how California works with that. But 6 matches, that is awesome. Hopefully we can end up with a profit session in this video for Heavenly Scratchers. All right, we're gonna start over here with this 44. That's a $5 win. Okay, you know what? Even if there is only $5 under each of these, that's still gonna total $30 for them, guys, which would be a profit for this video. But let's hope there might even be more than 5 under some of these. So our next one, yep, was the 32. Under that one is another $5. We're up to 10, guys. The next match was that number 12 right there. Is it going to be another 5? Let's see. It's another 5. All right, we are up to $15, guys. Next one is this 5 right here. And that's going to get them another $5. All right, so already that is $20. We have broken even on this ticket right here, and we still have our two 44s. So let's see what it's going to be, guys. This 44 down here is another 5. That's a break even for the video. So no matter what is under this first 44, guys, it's a profit session for Heavenly Scratchers this time around. Let's see. Hey, it is another 5, but that is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30. This was a $25 video total, guys. That means profit session. We got them $30 back out of 25, guys. So yes, thank goodness, got them a better win this week. I'm happy with that. I hope they are too. So at least we are sending them back a $30 winning ticket from this video. All right, guys, that is it for our Heavenly Scratchers fun mail. I had a blast scratching their California tickets here. Hope you guys had fun watching. And again, please click on their link in the description. They're amazing. They're awesome. Just cannot say enough good things about their channel, guys. Just go watch them. You will have the best time with their videos. And you can also check out on their channel the video that they did of some of my Washington tickets here. They did awesome on those for me. So hey, hope you guys are having a good week. And again, that you enjoyed this part 2 of their fun mail, guys. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet either, please go ahead and do that. Hit that bell, give me a like, throw a comment down below. What did you think about their tickets here, guys? What was your favorite of all the California tickets that I scratched for them? Go check out last Wednesday's video, these ones. Which ticket did you like the best? I had fun with all of them. Obviously, this ticket was awesome because it was the biggest win. Also, really enjoyed this casino cash one because Washington doesn't have anything quite like that. So that one was fun. But hey, guys, again, just really hope you enjoyed the video. Hope everybody is staying safe out there, staying at home as much as they can. I know I'm trying to do that, especially working from home now. Now I don't have to leave the house, which is always good. Keep staying safe, guys, and hope everyone is doing okay. Your families are safe, and just thanks for watching, guys, and I will catch you on Friday for some more Washington Scratch. Lucky Lens. Thanks.